the self as proactive and agentic. Proactive refers to self-initiated action aimed at preventing a problem from occurring. It refers to tasking change of a situation by making early adjustment rather than adapting to it or waiting for something to happen. Agentic, individual's power to control his or her own goals, action, and destiny. It is very important for us to feel our life. We must trust in our ability to control our own thoughts, as well as our ability to manage a variety of tasks and circumstances. According to Albert Bandura, humans have the ability to act. They are able to produce experiences on their own. The main agents that drives this experience are the following: intentionality, whole thoughts, self-reactiveness, self-reflectiveness. Intentionality refers to act done intentionally. Do you think in our own will, our voluntary, it likes you intended? For example, you saw a dying plant in a corner, so what you did was put a water in the plant. So what you did was to help the plant, and your only intention was to save the plant. Four thoughts, thinking or planning out in advance. So here you think carefully before you act. Therefore, do you think you always think its consequence? For example, your friends invited you to go out with them, but do you think that if you come with them, you will be just get drunk, so you just decline their invitation and stay in your house, studying so you can have a good grades? So here you really think the possible outcomes or consequences before you do things or come with your friends. Self-reactiveness, making choices and choosing appropriate course of action, as well as motivating and regulating them. So here we motivate and regulate our own activities and monitoring our goals. For example, I have activities, so I must do my obligation, so my parents would be happy and must be reactive and things that circumstances that might happen and will happen. Self-reflectiveness gives individual the ability to think about and evaluate his or her own thoughts and behavior. Me reflect to an event on how we handle it and hopes that we learn something from it and makes better decision in the future. Example, you have a report today, and since you didn't study yesterday, you didn't perform well and get a low grades. So if you have a report or something, since you didn't want to happen again, tell yourself that next time you will study and prepare your report so that you can get a good report and grades. In order, do not wait, things will happen again. So that's all. I'm JKC Magarit. Thank you for listening to my report, and God bless.